It's July 7th, 2023. My name's Patricia Berger. I'm a justice of the peace in the state of New Hampshire. And we're about to do the wedding ceremony for Jamie and Kenton. And it's a beautiful day.
Actually, it's not bad like that. Oh, get the duct tape!
Just about marrying the right partner, it's also being the right partner and committed to each other. A successful marriage involves adapting to life's challenges and continuing to grow together while granting each other the opportunity to grow. It's having a mutual sense of values, perspectives, and beliefs to face the world together.
We met 10 years ago. We had a connection then. Now that bond and connection are stronger than ever. You've always been there for me. Oh, good. Okay. Had my back. We are best friends. I promise to love you, be there for you, and have your back. We've had bumps in the road. Now our road is smooth and paved for our journey together for the rest of our lives. The butterfly is a sign of life, and I'm a lucky man to stand here today and about to call you my wife.
Ken, I solidified my love, heart, and soul to you on a special day. I vow to fiercely love, honor, and protect you forever, from this day forward until my last breath. You've always been my best friend, my soulmate, and now I am about to call you my husband.
The rings which you are about to exchange are symbols of eternity, each a circle which has no end. Let the rings be a reminder of the promises you have given to each other and of the love that you share together. Ken, repeat after me. I give you this ring as a symbol of my forever love.
I give you this ring as a symbol of my forever love.
My devotion and as a reminder of my promise.
My devotion and as a reminder of my promise.
To love and protect you always and forever.
To love and protect you always and forever.
Okay. Ken, I give you this ring as a symbol of my forever love.
Ken, I give you this ring as a symbol of my forever love.
My devotion and as a reminder of my promise to love.
My devotion and as a reminder is my promise to love.
And protect you always and forever.
And protect you always and forever.
At this time, I'm honored to say, by the power vested in me by the state of New Hampshire, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Thank you. sixth grade class when I met a little cutie with a little bit of sass. This tiny blonde-haired beauty with eyes so bright and blue taught me more than I taught her about what's right, wrong, and right. She had a wisdom beyond her age, a spirit you can't deny. And then one day on Davis Road, I found the reason why. That's where I met her synchronism. In such a loving place, they welcomed me with open arms, with ease and charm and grace. And although they can't be here right now to share this special day, I know they're watching from up above and sending love this way. As that little sassy beauty becomes a glowing bride, their hearts are as full as mine is now, with so much love and pride.
So, first and foremost, I want to thank Ken and Jamie for asking me to be part of this day, their special day. It means a lot. Thank you very much, guys. Love you. Love you, Jamie. You know, marriage is really about everything, right? It's about family. It's about friends. It doesn't work if you don't have that support system. So I just like looking out and seeing everybody here today that's going to be part of that journey, in a journey that's going to last many, many, many years. Well, maybe not for you, Ken. But, you know, so together I want everybody to raise their glass to the best, Kenny and Jamie. Oh, I hope you have a lovely, long marriage, many, many children. And